Definitely.
And you think Rachel would do it?
No shit, Rachel.
What?
No. I was supposed to hang out with Rachel tonight. I have to leave right now. Okay.
Yeah, go.
Bye. I'm so sorry. I was practicing with Elle.
Look, Lee, I know that Elle is your best friend, but this has got to stop. I mean, ever since Noah left,
she's always
like...
around.
Exactly. You got to say something to her.
I know, and I'm sorry, but please don't blame her for this, okay? I'm the one who forgot.
But it's not just tonight. She's always inviting herself or just showing up.
She's lonely. I can't just tell her that we don't want her hanging out with us.
But you can leave me standing at the movie theater for 45 minutes just fine? Listen, Lee, if you can't make your best friend understand that this relationship is important, then I don't think we have a relationship.
Rachel, I can't just tell
her. Figure out your priorities, Lee. If I'm one of them, then go and tell Elle that I am. Good night.
I can't believe she got that mad about you being late one time.
Well,
it's a little bit more complicated than that. You okay?
I'm a little nervous about Boston.
Don't worry about it. It's just Noah.
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you.
See you when you're back, yeah?